This was brought up years ago, because back when I was working for the county, I took two supervisors around right after one of the floods, showed them everything, that we were all over John King's property, we were all up through the Methodist camp, this has been years ago, and here we are today. They did come in at one point in time and clean some of the brush and debris out of the creek bed a few years ago, but it's all back now worse than it ever was.
And what Mr. Lane's talking about, that white, that derailment there in train, and I was due there a couple of weeks ago, and they had an excavator in the creek, they had a track hauler in the creek, so yes, you can, depends who you are, or it was a railroad down it. They were in that stream, and I was gonna take pictures, but I didn't, I was on my job, so I don't try to mix the two up, and they were actually in the creek, cleaning the creek out. I said it with my own two eyes, I thought, if they can do that there, why can't we spend an hour in Stony Creek and get that cleaned up, or this won't happen? The problem, the drain pipe is some of the problem, the biggest problem is that creek's gonna break over.
Right there where he's showing right now is almost, or just a little bit to the left, Bill, right, now back to the right toward the creek. No, with your arrow, with your cursor, right, down a little bit. Right in there is where the creek's breaking over. There's not much of a curve right there. But that right in there is, you can see it right there, just about on the screen, that dark spot, that's over to your right, just a little bit with the cursor, right there. You can see that dark, little dark stream running right down right there. That kind of looks like where the creek's at right now, and there's not much of a turn in there. There's a little bend, but not a lot. But like I say, all that's holding the rest of the water from coming down there, a few roots and some rocks that was shown in that picture, and he's seen firsthand what it looks like. But we'd pray that you consider to help us some way, even with VDOT, you know, about getting those, because something's got to be done. It's one of these nights we might wake up and our neighbor be, we've had that happen on Stony Creek once before, and I pray that never happens.